So were you?
Some bastard killed me last night.
Are you winding us up?
No, no, cross my heart and hope to die. Or not.
Who was it?
I don't know, I was too busy being savagely beaten to death. That is not a pleasant way to die.
Have you got any enemies?
No. I'm universally popular and well-liked. Why would anyone want to kill me?
I can think of a few reasons.
Definitely.
Shitloads.
You annoy people.
See, why would you even say something like that? That's very hurtful. I thought we were friends, you ungrateful little twat.
Don't speak to him like that.
Why are you sticking up for him? Do you love him?
Oh, look, why don't you go and suck yourself off?
Oh, I wish I could. I could never reach it.
Oh, that is too wrong.
Oh, come on now. We've all tried, huh? This one time, right? I tied a rope to my feet and tried to yank them over my head, huh? And I've got, like, 6 pillows. Oh, I nearly broke my neck. I was so close. Oh, an inch feels like a mile.
So how close did you get?
I'm not even having this conversation.
You see, it must be physically impossible. Because if men could suck themselves off, then the female of the species would be surplus to requirements.
This is why people kill you.
Well, I'm just making conversation. Ah!